Back with another one, man. This one right here, I call it Everybody Real. It's basically just touching on the concept of our mind state nowadays in 2015. You know, the example that we setting for these kids out here, man. But just check me out. Hey, why is everybody out here claiming they're real? Look at ourselves. Your homies ain't gonna tell you. I'ma tell you. Need to change what we believe in and stand for something else. So who's setting the standards? Well, let's see. These young-minded rappers glorifying M.O.E. And there's plenty of entertainers that give back to charities. But in the end, do they really care about you and me? Penny for your thoughts. These are same people living out of trouble with the law. Abusing alcohol, hooked on drugs, promote using guns. Yep, straight up thugs. Hey, and these the kind of men our kids looking up to. Bad influence, they want to do what the rappers do. See, they want to live how the rappers live. Want to be the same thing everybody else feels. Everybody real. Everybody tote big five. Everybody bout that lie. Everybody ride. Ain't nobody scared to die. We live like we don't need God. Everybody real. Don't nobody out here lose. If you ask me, we all uncool. We all confused. Doing what the next man do. Like we all got something to prove. Hey, and it don't matter how we get it, cause we love it. You ain't doing nothing if you ain't got a pocket full of money and a bunch of women around your line till you're saying they love you. And if you say you love them back, then we gon' label you a sucker. See, that amazes me. We grown men and look how mediocre we can think. Mundane we can be. It's simple, we don't understand our authority and influence and what it takes for us to be a man. That's why we think it makes us a man to have many women. But what our bank account saying what we do for a living.